Tell me about Axis Bank. Axis Bank is an Indian multinational financial services company. It's a headquarter in Mumbai, Maharashtra, and registered office in Ahmedabad. Bank has founded in 1993 as an UTI, changed its name in 2007 as an Axis Bank, and it is India's third largest private sector bank. CEO is Amitabh Chaudhary and first CEO is Rekha Sharma and chairman of this bank Sri Rakesh Makhija, and bank has 45,001 branches and 1,259 ATM and has presence in 7 countries. That's all about Axis Bank.
Why you join Axis Bank? Sir, as we know that the Axis Bank is a largest private sector bank and work involved